When I was younger, Mom and I spent a lot of time here. She taught me so much about sowing seeds and tending crops. I'll catch you later.
Roger. See you soon.
It'll be okay. Free me, please.
Thank you.
really turning about that train wreck.
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Looks like trouble up ahead.
Motherfucker!
Ah! Oh my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here.
Me and Lou sent over this guy we captured.
Drive us out of here.
He knows his
get
shit,
on that
so
big
he's
gun
gonna
in
tell
the
us
back.
How to make the mine work better. We need you to make him talk. So do what you gotta do,
come on,
but don't
get
go
out
overboard.
Get
remember,
on the back of that bike.
We squeeze ethanol out of rotten fruit. We can squeeze ideas out of this fuckhead.
Let's get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. Drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Let's go! Go, go, go!
They're behind us!
You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. Shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
The highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Different look. Same spirits.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
On my way.
Same sound as before.
Thank you.
for us.
Oh, yeah. Certainly.
Hi. If you see someone dressed in skins talking like they're in some kind of stage play, that's an Edener. They live in a commune nearby, waiting for their leader, Joseph, to return. I hear a lot of rumors about their hunting abilities that amount to magic, really.
Hi there.
Don't know what to make of.
Around here, huh? Gotta hand it to the Edeners. They have their low-tech lifestyle set up pretty well.
Using bows and arrows is hard, but smart. Much more renewable and repairable than guns.
Fighters. Go in with your best game to get that ethanol.
I'm there.
Thank you.
I'm gonna
thought I'd miss the resistance days.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Glad you're on our side here.
Highwaymen left their morals behind in the old world.
Mortal word.